Okay, so here's one of the campsites by Thunderhouse Falls.
I like this, but the water actually is awesome. How would you get down there?